For many people, giving and receiving gifts are one of the big parts of the holidays. A new survey, however, shows that 69% of Americans would skip exchanging gifts if their family and friends agreed to it. The Harris poll also showed that 60% of those surveyed said they would spend more time with friends and family if they didn't have to worry about buying or making gifts. Which is not to say that people just want to spend less. The survey found 25% said they would use that money on activities with friends and family, 37% said that they would pay down debt, and 47% would choose to save that money or invest it. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.